is a lovely lady who arrived in the home in December of 2017. Jane was in a hospital down in London.
And I could barely move, like my hands was like this. I could only scratch like this. This went on for about another 4 months all in. And then they let me go home to Parksprings Home.
She couldn't move. She had to be turned every 2 hours. She was extremely low. Her self-esteem had completely gone. We had to set wee goals for Jane to achieve, because at the end of the day, her dream was to go back to her bungalow. So there was goals set, like she would do exercises in her bed. She wanted her friends and family that came in to visit her, she wanted to be able to make them a cup of tea. So they got her a kettle, she was able to make her own tea. She was able to do her own room, because she wanted to do these things, and each of the steps was getting her closer to going back home.
Instead of the carers getting me up, washing me, showering me, dressing me, I gradually able to do it myself, but with their help, definitely with their help. I could not have done it without the carers. They tell me, oh, it was all you, but it's not all me. They've just been nice. It was everybody all together.
So we spoke to her about the Tai Chi and about the children, and Jane loves children, so she was really interested, and so we got her to come along to the Tai Chi.
Started going every Tuesday morning. Morag does the Tai Chi. Rosie, she's the coordinator, she organises everything. She's very good. I love that Tai Chi.
Because she managed to achieve all her goals, then she was able to go back home to London, to her little bungalow on the wall that we used to look at.
I'm definitely glad to be back home. I'm more settled now and I'm more happy and content in myself being back home.
We're here, we've told her, she can come and visit, and we'll put the kettle on.